Trex Guitar Geekery. Today I'm doing another demo that's kind of long overdue, and this is the Tone City Tiny Spring Reverb Pedal. Now this is a pretty cheap pedal. Tone City has a pretty good reputation for build quality, and quite frankly, if you've watched any video on my channel for like the past 2 or 3 years, you've already heard this, because this has been the reverb pedal on my board for quite a long time now. I gigged with it for quite a few years. It works. It's consistent. So I know the name says it's supposed to be like a spring reverb. Maybe not exactly like a spring reverb. You know, you're not going to go throw your Fender Deluxe Reverb amp out the window and use this in its place. To me, it gets subtle enough when, you know, I usually keep it between like 8 and 9 o'clock on the dial, so that's pretty low. But as you heard at the beginning there, you can turn it up and get some pretty cool sounds. Another cool thing I noticed about this pedal, which I really haven't like cranked it up like this, but towards the end of this video, you'll see I'll turn it all the way up. And when it's ringing out, it's almost got some like modulation going on with it, and then like some cool overtones. So that's pretty cool. You'll hear that towards the end of the video, but yeah. There's not much else to say about it. It's one knob. And being one knob, it's pretty much the reverb has like the same tail on it. You're just mixing in how much of it. So I kind of wish it had a second control for how long the reverb is, so it wouldn't have to be so long when you want to be subtle with it. But honestly, I've played a lot of rooms with it and it works. I've done a lot of videos on this channel with it. It works. So please hit the subscribe button, hit the thumbs up. I'll have affiliate links to this if you want to grab one for yourself. For the amp, I'm using an Orange Terror stamp. When I kick on distortion, that's a Rat Tele Parts Caster. Yeah, let's have some fun. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.